And it's great to be a fan of sports too, because when a player plays for another team, you absolutely hate him. And then take for instance Brad Lidge. When he used to play for Houston, I'd sit there and I'd be watching the game, he'd be striking us out and close the game like, that Barry face son of a bitch, I can't stand him. And now he's a Philly, had a perfect season, world champion. I would grab his face and I'd lick that Barry if he looked at Brad.